Okay, so we've got the first puncture of the ride, and that's Brian's bike.
Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel. I hope you guys are doing absolutely fine. And yes, this is day 2 of the Ladakh series. Now we have left from Rajasthan, we are heading towards Amritsar. So it says it's going to take us around 14 hours. So hopefully we cover up that distance and reach Amritsar in time.
Hey people, yes, this is Rajasthan and not Gujarat. And yes, what you see is a herd of cows that are there on the road. I was expecting camels, but no, here you have cows on the road. And again, you have to be a little alert because you know, they just pop up from nowhere. So be careful, stay alert when you guys are on these roads, especially Ahmedabad and Rajasthan. And apart from that, yes, it has rained a couple of days back, so that's the reason you see the water on the right and on the left hand side. Otherwise this is completely sand, so it's a desert area that, you know, we are crossing at this point of time. Climate again, it has become humid because it has rained in the last couple of days.
Okay guys, so we have done approximately 300 kilometers, so we just taken a break for to have some tea and breakfast. So I placed my order for poha, so I'm having poha right now. So I'll have the breakfast and then see you guys.
Hey people, so after that heavy breakfast of poha, we are back on the road. And again, the roads are beautiful in the state of Rajasthan as well compared to Bombay. And yes, the climate is a little humid, and with good roads you have again cattle that's moving across the road, so you have to be a little careful. As you see again over here, we have a flock of goats. And yeah, you're right, I'm thinking the same thing. Yes, mutton sheek kebab, and yeah, I love it, you know, mutton biryani. Yeah, that's what we're going to eat once we reach Amritsar.
Right everybody, so we've got the first puncture of the ride, and that's Ryan's bike. So he's going to get it done while that's happening. So I carried something which came handy.
Hey people, so after the puncture break, we are back on the road. Here we have Anthony in the front, followed by Ryan. Behind him we have Ralston and the man himself, Mr. Brian, who had the puncture in his rear tire. And yes,
right people, so we have reached this place called Deshlo Gaam in Rajasthan. And we have just taken a quick break after breakfast. This is our second stop that we have taken. So it's getting little hot, and Rajasthan is hot at this point of time. So you got to come prepared and keep yourself hydrated. That's all I can say. So just going to have some sugarcane juice now. And I know sugarcane juice is going to make us feel thirsty, but we are feeling a little sleepy as well. So going now and see you guys again. Okay, so some cool stuff after a long ride.
Well, after that quick break, we are back on the road. And yes, again, we are in Rajasthan. As you know, Rajasthan is a huge state, so it has taken us a lot of time to, you know, enter and exit Rajasthan. And the climate again is humid, it's very hot, and it becomes difficult to ride.
Right people, so this is our third stop that we have taken to have something. We are feeling really hungry, and it's really hot. We wanted to drink something, but we stopped to see if we get Red Bull, but we didn't get Red Bull. We have got something else in place of Red Bull. And Amritsar is another 400 odd kilometers away. So instead of Red Bull, we've got, what's that, Anto?
Haribai.
Powerman. Powerman by Haribai. So that's some tip that we got. about the road, which road to take, because that road that we were planning to take is bad because of the rains and digging work and all. So he's advised us, don't take that road, take another road. He's explaining that to Anthony. So we'll be taking that road, and initial plan was to stop at Amritsar, but Amritsar is going to be a little too late by the time we get there. So we're going to stop at Bhatindar for the night, and then tomorrow morning check out and head to Amritsar and stay in Amritsar for a day or two. So again guys, if you all have liked what you're watching, please comment. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, and see you guys.
People, so this was the day's ride that we did on day two. We started from Jawai Backpackers Hostel, that was was the start of Rajasthan, and we have stopped at Sri Ganga Nagar, and that's again towards the outskirts of Rajasthan. So an entire day of riding.
Okay everybody, so that was it for day two. We did not continue the journey right up till Amritsar, because as you have seen, we had a conversation with that truck driver, and he shared some important information with us, and he also mentioned that, you know, that since it was getting late towards the evening, he said y'all don't continue ahead, because we had to cross one town called Jira, and he said that, you know, over there a lot of robberies happen. People, you know, loot travelers who are traveling on that road. And again, those roads don't have street lights, and after 7:30 in the evening, it gets a little isolated. So that's the reason we decided to stop before that, and we stayed in a hotel for the night. And yeah, next day is when we planned to leave and go to Amritsar, because we had close to 300 to 400 kilometers still remaining to reach Amritsar. So that's about it guys, ending the vlog here. So again, if you all have liked what you all have watched, don't forget to hit the like button. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, also comment, as you know, those things keep me going. So till next time guys, stay in, ride safe, and do keep in mind there is someone waiting back at home for you. See ya.